वेलकम बैक एवरीवन, वी विश यू वेरी वेल. दिस इज गौतम एंड यू आर ऑन आवर चैनल कुकिंग विद सपना. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक कॉजेट और जुकीनी की सब्जी, और इफ यू आर इन एशिया यू कैन ऑल्सो यूज तुरई और रिच गोर टू मेक इट. इट्स वेरी क्विक, रिक्वायर्स वेरी बेसिक इन्ग्रीडियंट्स एंड इट इज अमेजिंगली डिलीशियस. सो फॉर मेकिंग कॉजेट की सब्जी वी आर गोइंग टू टेक क्वार्टर कप ऑफ ऑयल इन ए पैन एंड वी आर गोइंग टू एड 1 teaspoon ऑफ cumin seeds and we are going to let them splutter. Guys, this sabzi tastes delicious in clarified butter or ghee, but I'm making a vegan version of it. That's why I'm using oil. So if you are not opting for vegan, always use ghee to make this sabzi. Now we are going to add 2 medium-sized onions sliced. We are going to cook these onions on medium heat until they are slightly soft and transparent. Guys, we don't want to make them golden brown, just slightly soft and transparent. Now I'm going to add 2 courgettes diced, and as the skin of courgettes is soft, so I'm going to add along with skin. But if you are using rich gourd, always peel it before adding. We will mix them with the onions and going to cook on medium heat while covered until they are soft. We will also stir it occasionally. It usually take 10 to 12 minutes to make them soft. And guys, courgette is so versatile vegetable that you can add them in your dal or make kofta with it. And whenever I can't find bottle gourd, I always replace it with courgette. We will let them cook further. Guys, most of the people, they don't like vegetables from courgette family, like bottle gourd or maybe rich gourd. But one thing I assure you, if you make this sabzi the way I'm going to show you, it will become your favorite. Our courgette has become soft. Now we are going to add our spices. So we will add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2 teaspoons of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, and salt to taste. We are going to mix all the spices. Now we will move all the courgette pieces on the side of the pan, and we are going to make a space in the center. Now we will add 2 tomatoes, medium sized, diced in the center of the pan, and 2 green chilies chopped. Now we will cover it with the courgette pieces. Now we are going to cook these tomatoes while covered until they are soft. Normally they get soft within 5 to 7 minutes. So we'll check after 5 to 7 minutes whether they are soft or not. Our tomatoes have become soft now. We'll cook it for further 1 minute, uncovered, with continuous stirring to let all the juices mix together. So our courgette sabzi is ready, and we can clearly see oil is coming out on the edges. So we will turn off the heat, and we will add 1 teaspoon of garam masala. And garnish it with chopped coriander. And in this way, our courgette sabzi is ready. See how quick and easy this recipe is. Require very basic ingredients. And this is amazingly delicious and one of my favorite too. So let's serve this courgette sabzi. Looks so juicy and delicious. And now comes the time to try it. So let's try. Guys, soft and juicy courgette pieces along with all the soaked spices is amazingly delicious. You can try courgette ki sabzi with chapati or parantha. So do try this recipe and let us know how it turned out for you in the comment section. I hope you like our video. If you do, subscribe, like and share. And for more detailed recipe, do visit our website cookingwithsapna.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Do press the bell icon for new video notifications. So guys, take care, stay safe, see you next time.